They're friends. Santos is also friends. That is, the friends given and take policy means Santos. Without given and take, friends is Navatos. After 20 years, 25 years, friends is Navatos. Savatos is business related friends. We are giving one and taking one. That is Savatos. Without any commercial commitment, only sentiment related friends is Navatos. And Dhanvishar also Navatos. Dhanvishar means you are not giving anything, they are supporting to them. Then we share. 12th house. Feet. All output. Output means urine like this. Sleep. Secret activity.
Insomnia.
Secret activities.
Investment.
Investment.
Foreign travel.
Foreign. Settled in foreign. So settled.
Foreign travel.
Jail.
Settled in other place.
Jail.
New environment. New environment, sir. Hospital, long term bedridden, sir. Long term, 3 months in hospital, like this.
Jail.
Actually, Lagna is the activity, self activity. Purpose is there is no action. That hospitalization, sir. Long time hospitalization. Inpatient is the 12th house.
Inpatient.
Inpatient means? Treatment continuously in hospital. Okay. Outpatient means they are taking the medicine and coming to home.
Okay.
After that, next week they are going to take medicine like this. This is outpatient.
Okay.
Inpatient means they are getting the treatment in hospital.
Right.
That means new environment. New environment means in hospital, like you can't get the feeling in your house.
Meeting new people.
Because in your house, around 10 o'clock, you take some pain. In hospital, this is not possible. Correct, sir?
Right. Sir, imprisonment.
That is also new environment.
Okay.
All the new environment giving struggle to Lagna, sir. Actually, this 12th bhava is unfavorable to Lagna. Correct, sir? Because from Lagna, this is 12th house.
Yes.
Okay, sir. This is going to Mocha also.
Going to
Mocha. Mocha star. That is death.
Moksha.
Death. This is incoming. This is out, sir. Lagna is once you are entered that time, is a that is more closer. This is input, this is output.
Right.
Okay, sir. Finishing stage. Okay, losing our everything. Losing our soul. Okay. Lagna is coming to soul to earth. Totos is losing our soul to earth. Okay, that is why we are telling new environment. Yeah, environment means, you understood, sir?
Yeah,
a jail, hospital, in foreign country, like this, sir. Foreign country means you have to learn new language, new people, like this, sir. Okay, sir. These are the 12 karagas, sir, actually. Not only these karagas, lot of karagas there. Each and every bhava, if you have good knowledge, you can prepare more than 3 lakhs karma in each bhavasana. For example, individuality. Individuality means lagna bhava is connected with second house, means you are good skill to saving the money, handling the money. Okay, sir. You are good knowledge. Lagna bhava is the self knowledge, sir. You can, there is no paste, therefore I didn't read. Lagna is self knowledge.
Self
knowledge. If I am coming to Chennai to Delhi without asking Pandit ji, my lagna is good. Otherwise, if I am asking 100 cars from Chennai to Delhi, this is no individuality to come into this place. Understood, sir? Individuality means one man is taking his own efforts. That is why self efforts, you can put self effort or self individuality. Okay, that is a lagna. Okay, sir. If lagna power is connected to second house, means he is having good knowledge in spending the money. Okay, sir. Spending the money means he is having good knowledge in money handling, sir. Okay, sir. Lagna is connected with third house. He is having good communication skill. That is the individuality. Good communication means he is speaking less. Okay, sir. But giving more details. Okay, that is the third house. Okay, sir. Lagna bhava connected with the fourth house means he is having good production technique. Production technique like construction or manufacturing any material is having good. If lagna sapna is connected with fourth house means he is having any manufacturing unit, the loss will be, the wastage is not there, sir. The wastage is not there. For example, lagna sapna is connected with fourth house means he is manufacturing this pen, means the wastage is less. He know how to buy the material. He know how to measure the material. Okay, sir. This
utilization resource.
Very good. Okay, sir. Lagna sapna connected with the fifth house means he is adding sentiment. He is giving sentiment feeling. And fifth house is also called as hospitality. Hospitality means if the guest invited our family, means we are giving some hospitality. That means sentiment feeling, love feeling.
Pandeji.
Like Pandeji. Okay, sir. Morning itself, I am seeing every person is coming, he is giving the tea. Again, 1 hour, he is giving the soup also.
Yes.
And tiffin also. Okay, this is the hospitality. Because this is sentiment feeling.
Taking care.
Actually, we are feeling as a sentiment, sir. Sentiment means there is no logical, sir. Logical means we take as a business or take as a financially background.
Unconditional
service. Yes, sir. No commitment.
Yes. Service without greed.
Without gain, sir. That is service come through heart.
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Charity.
That is a fifth house.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, sir. Service comes to heart. Come to heart means there is no thinking, sir. That is the fifth house. If lagna sapna is connected with the sixth house means he is always a success man. Sixth house is the success. He is not giving sentiment. What is success? He is self-centered. If he thinks to others.
Self-centered.
combination?
Self-centered.
He is dominating others, sir. Other is spouse is the dominating. Dominating means what, sir?
Commanding.
In marriage, he want first life break group response. When his death, he get status. That time also he wants status. Understood my point, sir? Actually, sixth house is the always winner mind, sir. He always beat to others. That means ego is
defeating
to others. Fourth house, always given and take. Actually, the Lagna Bhava is our character, sir. The Lagna Bhava is connected to any Bhava, that character will be highlighted, sir. Okay, sir. Lagna Bhava is connected to any Bhava that have some individual character, sir. Okay, sir. Like this, the Karga will be divided into Lagna also 12 divisions, sir. Every power is connected to 12, lot of Kargas we can produce, sir. Okay, sir. In this, for astrology, lot of Karga is there. We can't handle this Karga. Okay, sir. For easy to way, this Karga is converted as a two types, sir. One is inner Karga, other is outer Karga, sir. Because our astrology is ocean. Lot of Karga is there. But the Karga is divided into, first of all, we have to divide into two parts. One is inner Karga, another one is outer Karga. Inner Karga is, the Karga is related to our body and mind. Outer Karga is, the Karga is related to money related or money biased Karga. Actually, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. These are the add number. The add number shows happiness to the native. Okay, these are the add number. These are the even number. First of all, we have to divide in two parts. Okay, sir, that is easy to understand. This is personal life, this is official life. Otherwise, this is personal life, this is official life. Personal life is inside the house. Official life is outside the house. Outside the house means profession, 10th house is there. Working to others, 6th house is there. Getting money from second house is there. Therefore, these houses are away from our body. These houses, sentiment related houses. Okay, sentiment means, that is, we are getting the feelings. Okay, this is feeling, this is sentiment, this is logic. The two part is there. Okay, the 12 bhavas is converted, is divided into two parts. One is inner, this is outer, sir. Inner means inside our body. Outer means away, outside our body. Okay, sir. This is a two karga. In this two karga, we have to. Okay, sir, I close, sir, this one. This is inner, sir. This is outer. Inner means sentiment. This is logic. This is natural. This is artificial. Made by God. Made by human. For example, house is made by God or human hand?
Human.
Human. Okay, sir. Water made by God or human hand?
God.
Okay, sir. All our Pancha Buddhas is given by God. God or nature? But house is made by human only. The table is made by human only. Therefore, material, all the materials is done by human only. Okay, sir. This is invisible. This is visible. For example, love can be visible. Love, sir. Only we can feel.
Feelings.
Feelings only. But material we can feel. We can visible. Okay, sir. That is why this is sentiment. This is logic. This is soft. This is hard. Here softness is more. Here hardness is more. This is non-material. This is material related. Okay, sir. Commitment with the nature, sir. Commitment with the nature. For example, if you produce 1,000 children, 1,000 baby, we can't produce 3 months or 4 months, sir. Understood, sir? That is why this is commitment done by the nature. Minimum 8 months is needed. If 1,000 couples is there, we are not, if you give more medicine, or more tablet, then it is not possible to give the child after 60 days or 90 days. Okay, sir. If you making the thai
means deep oil.
Within 3 months, you want 1 crore thai. It is possible, huh?
Yes, possible.
Possible, sir. Like the baby. 1 crore thai is there. If you put more machine, more manpower, directly you can produce, the toys will come. Therefore, this outer power is depends upon the man power. This is, life is two part, one is inner and outer. Inner part we can't develop more. That is some limitation only. For example, if any doctor is not like 150 years, sir. Any doctor is living 150 years, sir.
No.
But they are giving the treatment to all the people, but no, yet nothing. No doctor is living 120 or 130 like this. What means? we can't build the nature, sir. That is why commitment with the nature, having some commitment. For example, nobody can lift the weight 1,000 kg. Can you lift the 1,000 kg weight, sir? If you use the crane, it is possible. Nobody can fly at the sky. If you make the aeroplane, that is by manufacturing by human, you can go. Okay, sir. This is all coming to the nature or God. This all through coming to the human being talent. This God related we can't see. Only we can feel. This is we can see. Okay, sir.
Yeah.
That is why the two part of power, right, sir. This is mentioned in our book also.
Right.
In our book, lot of things explained, sir.
Yeah.
Okay, sir. For this, this matter will help in professional astrology, sir. For example, professional is 10,000. 10,000 is the general profession, sir. This is the head of the professional. For professional analysis, not only a 10,000, we have to analyze 12 houses, sir. For example, profession is divided into two parts, inner profession and outer profession. Inner profession means you are not giving any material, you are doing the business. Okay, sir. For teaching, no material we are giving. Without giving the books also, past 2 times I visited in Delhi. Okay, sir?
Yes.
Therefore, that is the inner. If your business in hotel, definitely you have to give the food. Okay, sir? For software, which is the power for software, sir?
Without
software means shadows. In software people, they are giving the material or not, sir? They are not giving the material. They are giving only service only. Okay, sir? That is why this is inner. Inner means material transaction is less. Service is more. Here, only material transaction is high. The profession is depends on the material taking and material giving. This is the even number. Okay, sir. That is why the inner and outer you have to understand. Okay, if you understand this inner and outer, other karma is very easy, sir. This is not only a professional astrology, medical astrology also, yes, sir. Our disease is divided into two parts.
Inner and outer.
Inner means that disease is coming without taking the food. That is not related to food, sir. For example, psychological problem. This is depends upon food or not, sir?
Nature.
No. Psychological problem is which power is? Tados. Tados. Childbirth problem. Jinnah. That is also not coming through food. That is fifth house.
Food.
This is not
food.
F-O-D, sir.
Oh.
Okay, sir. Sugar problem.
Food.
That is depends upon the food. The sugar problem is coming as a fourth house. Okay, sir. That is why we are coming as a lot of disease into two categories, inner and outer.
Okay, sir.
Inner problem, without telling, nobody can understand. Outer problem, definitely we can see. Okay, sir. That is why the inner and outer we have to understand, sir.
Thank you.
Now, this is inner. This is outer side. The inner is divided into two parts. That is 1, 3, 6 houses divided into like this. One, five, nine, 3, 7. Outer is divided into two parts. 2, 6, 10, 4, 8, 20. Okay, sir. This is called trigona, sir. This is called trigona. Trigona means same karaga is called linked, sir. For example, sir, the South Indian side, can you understand, sir?
Yes, sir.
The North Indian, I don't know how to put. After that, I will learn, sir. It is 1 plus 1 plus quarter star, sir. Is correct, sir?
Correct.
1. This is pi. Here also 1 plus 1. Khan. Here, sir. Same, sir. Actually, this combination, this arrangement, the three arrangement, the star arrangement is equal. Okay, sir. First star is belongs to which planet, sir?
K2.
Here, sir.
K2.
Here, sir.
K2.
Second, sir.
Second,
sir.
Venus.
Here also Venus. Here also Venus.
And Sun.
Sun. Okay, sir. That means the three Rasi is different name, but star is same.
Yes.
Star not is same.
Yes.
That means the pattern is different, the material is same. Understood, sir? The pattern is different. One pattern is big size and short. Another pattern is very slim. Another pattern is round shape. The shape is different, but what the material in the water is same. We are taking the material or we are taking the bottle, sir.
Material, sir.
Material only. Therefore, we no need to worry about the bottle. Is it correct, sir? We are taking the only material only. Okay, sir. That is why this trigona is the same karana, sir. For example, Nagra Bhava is the brain, fifth house is the backbone or heart. If you see the fifth house karaga in the book, can you take the book, sir?
Sir,
fifth
in
which book?
Basic principles. If you go the fifth bhava karaga,
sir, which page?
You see, sir.
Page.
Spinal cord. I mentioned that. Spinal cord.
Same page of my photocopy machine, larger, spiral. Easy to read.
Right.
Easy to handle.
But easy to handle.
That
is easy to handle.
Easy to handle, but this is for me easy.
Reading is easy.
Reading is easy.
tomorrow is onwards, you can put the left, take the laptop also, sir.
Yes, tomorrow we will.
Laptop.
Yeah.
Vanakkam, sir. Vanakkam, vanakkam. Hello.
One is the brain, fifth is the spinal cord. Spinal cord is also called as second brain. Can we tell, sir? Spinal cord, we can tell as second brain or next brain.
Second brain.
Second brain. Because if you pass urine, the spinal cord should be good, sir. Is it correct or not, sir?
Yes.
The controlling system. Spinal cord is not good means the controlling system after 50% is not controlled. Okay, sir. Spinal cord is also called as a second brain.
It controls our body organs.
Body organ. Urine, motion, like this.
All reflex action controlled by spinal cord.
Yes, sir. That means lagna is called as the head of the department in whole body. If you are going walk, one stapler pin touch in your leg, immediately the signal is goes to brain. Then you have to check the leg and remove the pin. That means lagna is controlled whole body. That is first house. Fifth house is second brain. That is spinal cord. Not only spinal cord, fifth house is also called the giving child to others. Others are what you do. That is fertility. What do you do, sir?
Giving birth.
Giving birth. Progeny. Progeny means what are the lagna same as the fifth house. That is child, giving child. Okay, sir?
Yeah.
Ninth house is our hip, sir. Hip also one of the controlling system. Okay, sir, both are same. These are called as the sentiments, feeling, sentiment houses. Second house is the mouth. Sixth house is the stomach. If you take food straightly, it is going to stomach. Understood, sir? Tenth house is the liver. Okay, sir. Actually, these are interlinked. Two means mouth, six means stomach. If you are taking the food straightly, it is going to stomach. There is no traffic jam. There is no traffic hassle. Okay, sir. Straightly it is going to stomach, sir. Third house is the ear. Seventh house is the kidney. Our kidney is in the shape of ear, so ear only, sir. Meantime, third house is the courage. Mental courage. Mental courage means, can you understand, sir?
Yes, sir.
Courage means boldness. Seventh house is the kidney. If the person is not in boldness, the urine is coming out. If you see in comedy scene, in cinema, the person is very comedy person, the villain is coming, the comedy person
urinate.
Because of the fear and kidney is late. Understood, sir?
Yes.
Like this, the trigona power is interlinked. The trigona power interlinked. Okay, sir. That is why this inner power is divided into two parts. This outer power divided into two parts, sir. Actually, this part is called as a dharma.
Lagna
trigo. Lagna trigo. Lagna. This is karma. This is karma. This is mocha. Okay, sir. This system of what this system is sentimental system, sir. In our body, sentimental system is this. This is 2-6-10 is digestive system. Digestive system is you are taking the food is converted as a blood. The blood is going to various parts and giving energy to the body. This is nervous system. Okay, sir. This is output system. 4-8-1 is the output system. The four system in our body, input and output all are even number, sentiment and nervous system all are add number. Sentiment and nervous system only what I told inner, there is no material transition, this is only sentiment transition only. This is only material transition.
What is
4-8-1
output?
Output, sir. 4-8-1 is the output, sir. Output means you mean whatever you are taking, that is going out. Okay, sir. And meantime, for Varnasrama, this is Brahmana. Brahmana. This is Kshatriya. This is Vaishya.
Shudra.
This is Shudra. Actually, the inner power, that is add number, is soft in nature. Even power, hard in nature. If you see the four community, which are the softness people, which are the hardness people, sir?
Amman and Vash.
Vash is softness.
Soft.
They are not fighting to others. They are soft in nature. Soft in to others. These people are always fighting, sir. Fighting means they are getting more for hardness. Okay, sir. In war is there, in the war, these three people is fighting. These three people only involved in fighting. Okay, sir. He is the organizer, he is the worker. This people is organizer. He is organized the war. He is the fighter. Okay, sir. These people not involved in the war. Understood, sir? For example,
yes, yes.
That means they are soft people. Okay, sir. For management, everything, Kshatriya is very good. Sutra is service to the sir. Kshatriya. Okay, sir. Because this soft, this is hard. Okay, sir. For example, I am telling. Easy to understand, I am telling, sir. Okay, sir. If they are using the food also, these people taking soft, low quality food, sir. These people taking high calorie food. Okay, sir.
Yes.
These people Brahma is more or less 100% vegetarian. Vaisya is little bit non-vegetarian, 80% vegetarian, 20% non-vegetarian. Kshatriya Sutra is more non-vegetarian. Okay sir, in sutras they are taking more calories. Sir.
In our South India,
they are taking the meats the the cow, like this, that type of food, sir. Okay, sir. This, they are using maximum mutton or chicken. But these people is getting big animal food, sir. Understood my
yes,
sir?
Yes, yes.
Because?
Yes, high calorie.
High calorie. Okay, sir. Kshatriya is taking the food, is low animal, sir. No animal means not taking cow, because cow is big. The mutton is taking for which goat, G-O-A-T.
Goat
is maximum for Kshatriya. Fish is maximum for Vaisya. This Brahma is not taking the any
non-vegetarian,
pure vegetarian. Because this food habits is giving its mind level. Whenever we are taking the high calorie food, our body strength will be
high.
If body strength high means
mental strength
and angry with others, fighting with others. Okay, sir. That is why we are divided. First of all, 12 power, we are divided into 2 powers. Again, 2 power is converted as a 4 powers. Okay, sir? All the 12 power, first power and second power is very important, sir. First power is head of the inner. First power is head of the inner.
Correct.
Second power is head of the outer.
Right.
Okay, sir. This is head of the inner. This is head of the outer. For human being, inner also important, outer also important, sir. Without inner or without outer, life will not fulfill. Because in every time, the inner means enjoy anything. For example, I am telling, if we are taking the food, sir, we are taking the food for what purpose?
To live.
To live. We are taking the food is converted as a calorie, then the calorie is giving to energy to all the parts. Living means lagna. Second house is the calorie of our body, sir. If you see the second bhava kara, I mentioned the calorie of the house. Okay, sir. But the third two is in the food. We are taking the food. The taste is there or not, sir?
Yes.
The taste is the inner, sir.
Yes.
The getting calorie is the outer. Okay, sir. Actually, inner and outer is combined in our life, sir. We are taking the food, we are taking coffee. For taking the coffee means we are getting the immediate energy. Then why the taste will come? The taste is coming means additional benefit to our give to God. Without taste means we can't take the food. Is it correct, sir?
Yeah.
If without sugar, the sugar, if you put the sugar in coffee, definitely it is unfavorable to our health. Definitely. But the without sugar means there is no taste in the coffee.
I think the battery is
good. Yes, that.
Which end? Oh, okay, sir. Therefore, the taste is the inner. The taste is the inner. And result is the outer. That means the result is always in this area. That means inner is enjoyment, outer is result.
Understood, sir?
Yes.
Inner is enjoyment.
And outer is
result.
Result.
That means in Samaskrita, this is Dharma, this is Artha. 2, 6, 10 is called as Artha, sir. Artha means what, sir? Meaning. This is Dharma. This is called Artha. Correct, sir? Artha. The karma is, you can tell Artha also, sir. Artha means what? Means.
Material.
Meaning. Or material. That means material is the artha of our life. Understood, sir? Material is artha of our life. Without material, there is no artha. Artha means understood, sir?
Yes, sir.
Without artha means useless.
Yes.
Understood, sir? Without artha means actually.
Artha means will.
Yes, sir. This is karma, sir. Karma means responsibility. The karma is, this is the Sanskrit, I think. If you convert in English, this is called responsibility.
Yes.
Okay, sir. The 2, 6, 10 is called as the responsibility.
Right.
Or artha. The responsibility is coming. What purpose means? The responsibility is taught from money only.
Right.
The money, without the money, the responsibility will not come, sir.
Right.
Right.
Okay. In your office, the topmost person is getting more income, sir. In your bank, who is getting more salary, sir?
Manager.
He is the 10th person. Accountant, cashier, all are 6th person. All are dependent on the money only. Okay, sir. Money related is 2nd house. This is developed 6 and 10. Okay, sir. This is karma or responsibility, sir. That is why 159 is no responsibility. No responsibility means only enjoyable. Or losing is karma. That is called dharma. And sir, what is exact meaning of dharma, sir? Dharma means you are giving the money to others without any
commitment,
without any expectation.
Expectations.
Okay, dharma means you are giving the money to people without any expectation. If you are giving the food to 2,000 people without taking money, that is called a dharma. If you are giving the food to others taking money, this is called a karma. This is called a profession. Okay, sir. The hotel people giving food to others